Let's check in with Brian Hickey, who's live at Miller Park along the Sacramento River.
Good morning, Eileen. And the great news up in the snowpack, it's already still above normal for this time of year, and that's good. And so are our reservoirs. Surprisingly, after a month of drought, if you will, for a month of January, not much in the way of measurable precipitation, but still our reservoirs above normal. Take a look at the numbers. Shasta at 109%, Lake Oroville 103%, Don Pedro at 117%, and right here locally, Folsom Lake is at 94%. And Folsom Lake, its primary goal is flood control. Not really water storage, but more flood control. And they keep it down this time of year to accommodate any water that may come rushing down the river. They like to keep it below 415,000 acre feet or less. So not too much of a concern there. Comanche Reservoir down to the south, 76% right now. Interesting there, they were 115% October, November, December, a banner time period for Comanche. But then it dropped below 76% because of all of that dry weather. And then, of course, down at New Hogan at 60% as well. But again, not a major concern because we've still got a lot of wet part of the season left. And certainly this storm is going to make a big difference if everything holds true to the forecast. Going to be a big dump up in the Sierra, and that means lots of water for us. So we'll continue to watch the area waterways.